Check your wee wee.
I don't even think you have a gun.
Neither do I.
Hey, old twerps. Give me your kiss tickets or I'll pop your faces in.
Well, we don't have any kiss tickets.
Yeah, kiss suck.
He's so sick.
Oh, I've been telling that servant for years. This is the first time I realized it's the work of some comedy mastermind. The prodigal son is a barrel of fucking monkeys. Santa, hey, whoa, they're the same letters, they're the same guy,
it's the same friggin' guy, hey,
what the hell are you doing, Sister Gonorrhea, waiting for a bus?
No question, Mrs. Bruce is a psycho bitch from hell.
You wanna talk, Lex, your mom's a fucking dyke.
Just because she's a female gynecologist, that doesn't mean she's a lesbian. And even if she was, at least my mom didn't give birth to me while she was on LSD.
Shrooms!
Yes? I'm so sorry.
Mr. Bruce, Miss Bumstein, is there a problem?
No, there's no problem. I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't worry about it. Trouble? I've been in trouble for the past 12 hours. Hello? You know...
He's gonna mock me for my kiss tickets.
That's nuts! I said, hey little kid, you know where I could take a piss?
Man, I've never heard a girl blow ass before.
Sorry.
Fuck, it's Elvis!